Lefse Making with Ron.
Yeah, how's everybody tonight? It's time for Lefse. When I was growing up in Minnesota, we had this every year at Christmas time, and it was very good. And I can't wait to have it again.
Hey, great Lefse maker, what are you doing now?
This is called ricing the potatoes. I haven't the slightest idea what I'm doing.
Riley.
This is Ole Bjornsson. Time for some Lefse. We got three pieces made and they're looking really good. So here's how we do it. Nothing to it. Well, we're all finished and it turned out to be really impressive. And here's the first piece. You gotta put butter on it. Like so. And lots of sugar. All you friends back in Minnesota, this will look very familiar.
Taste.